That's why I'm asking you, I've seen your cards, but I saw that.
Yeah, Robert Johnson, Muddy Waters. Yeah, I love the blues. Yeah, I like that. I used to play a lot of blues. This is not bone though, this is plastic here, right? So this is, what's this called again?
Igit or almond, Philippine.
Philippine almond?
Yeah. It's like similar to cypress. In Spain, they use cypress for the classical one.
Okay.
It's pretty classic, very similar.
And then this one is a...
Cedar.
Cedar spruce?
Yeah.
Cedar. It must have enough heater, right? Yeah.
A Allegro is a classical thing.
It's a what?
Classical.
I'm going more of a classical.
Yeah, it's not really a classical. You cannot make good sound of a classical. Jim Olson? Yeah, in Michigan, Jim Snell guitar. Olson is the name. Olson is the
guitar company.
Personalized.
Yeah, from Austin?
Michigan.
Michigan.
Yeah, but his family name is Olson.
Olson. He makes guitars?
800,000.
800,000 pesos.
So you'll be one person. Wow. I researched the race. Sounds like one that was used in the 70s. So I make conclusions that all smart bands in racing, but the government or government is one of these very important and helps to the
export. Not enough confidence. Capital, not enough money. So. Yeah, V-shape, yeah. I want to try that one again, though. That's the one. You said that's the one the other guy from Alabama bought?
Yeah, this is
someone
from California. This is Engelman Spruce.
Engelman Spruce.
My brother, I'm a buyer in the U.S.
More for lead?
Yeah,
I play a lot of lead too.
What about the piano?
Yeah. that one's easier to play. I like the laminated neck though so much. The way it's.
But
no
problem, friend. It can be touched.
Because I feel like when it's laminated, I feel like it's easier to play. Is it just in my head? Why would you?